That was hit, but on the wrong bird. It did hit.
I think it hit, yeah. No way did
it
go.
It is flying away, but I have the arrow stuck in my bird. Howdy, folks, and welcome back to ARK Primitive Plus on the Shigo Island map on the Crazy Fellas BMP server with me, Scryptar. So, where do we start? That was the sound of a cigarette. See? In the bottom left. We got the cigarette. When you're having one of those days, drastically reduce hunger, but something, something, something increases oxygen consumption. All right. Oxygen consumption? No, we're not losing any. We're not underwater, so it doesn't matter. As you can see from my hotbar there, dino gates, dino gate doors, and spiked walls. So I haven't really done anything around here lately. I've been pretty busy recording Scorched Earth, which is pretty amazing. I can't get up there, I'm too stupid. Pixie! Oh, no, wrong map. Alright, let's get over here. Where are we? There. So, I extended the gates all the way up here, and it does touch, and it does touch on the outside where I wanted it to touch. Like, right there. Well, it doesn't really touch. You can't really, you know, calculate how many steps you need to take so it really touches. But it would touch if it wasn't for that last little bit. Doesn't matter. I put spiked walls in front of it. I deleted all those we had. They were going, like, around here and then down there. And, you've seen it, right? So I put up these. They are spaced a little farther away. It should still work. Ow, yeah, definitely does. So if a compi gets through there or something, oh, they smoke actually, yeah, that's interesting. That might be because I just smoked a cigarette and now they pierce my lungs. I should go see a doctor. Anyway, so I spaced them a little bit farther away. If something small like a dodo or a compi goes through there, I don't care, that's what the gates are for. Nothing big can go through and yes, some of the gates don't really touch the ground at places. You know how that works. You've seen that a million times before, like this stuff. Not gonna do anything about it, that's what we got the spiked walls for. Should be fine. In most places. I'm crafting some bricks. As you can see, we have the clay bucket back. So, that's the first thing. Nope. It's in here. You remember that this all transformed into the scorched earth clay the moment that update was introduced. So all of this cannot be put in a forge to be smelted because it won't go in there. You can't tee it in, you can't double click it in, like you wouldn't be able to tee a helmet in there because it just doesn't belong in there. So no bricks from that, but the icon up here is still the same, and it does make, I got fresh limestone and fresh claystone, it does make these buckets, as you could see over here in the forge. The last one that's remaining, so we're gonna switch that off in a second. We do have some bricks. What do we need bricks for? I needed to move that over here from there, because I wanted to have the meat shed over here. Now this says preserving shed meat, and this says preserving shed. See that? In here, one is a meat preserving shed and the other is a smokehouse. So that over there is the smokehouse. This will only hold meat. You can just go transfer all, and if it's not meat or oil, which supposedly makes jerky and spark powder, obviously, or firewood, that goes in here. Those four, I believe it is, goes in here, but that's pretty much it. So just, you know, transfer all and it's in here and you don't have to worry about anything. It's gorgeous. Over here, you might ask, what do we have here? Well, I put this over here because this is where the kitchen area is, right? So, the eggs don't really belong in here, but they won't go in that other one. So, I'd have to put them in here. And we have 50 spaces and nothing to do with it. I put the fresh tobacco and the lettuce, or cabbage, yeah, I don't care. Sugar plant, coffee, fresh wheat, and the grapes that I harvested in here. It's not much, mainly because all the plants were dead. I come to that in a second. And out of fresh tobacco, it makes dry tobacco, and out of fresh wheat, it makes a dried wheat. And I think the dried wheat can be used. Where are you? Can be used. Yeah, dried wheat. 20 makes a sack of flour. And sack of flour is used for bread making. That's interesting. I haven't seen that before. Well, it's a bone meal fertilizer, so what does it do? Mainly used as an organic fertilizer for plants. I don't know if that's better or worse. We do have enough rotten meat. We do have keratin, we do have hide. It's keratin specifically. If it was chitin, I wouldn't have a big issue with it. And charcoal. Let's just make a couple. That one. Thank you. They are too close together. I need to do something about that. Hide. That. Anything else? I'm not really good in remembering these things. You might have noticed already. Spoiled meat, obviously, and oh yeah, charcoal. That's the other box. Actually, yeah. I'm gonna redistribute that stuff later. Here you go. Make me some. Is that anything but regular fertilizer? Definitely doesn't say anything specific. It just, yeah, well, it says bone meal fertilizer, so let's take these. And do I still have some? No, not you. You. I do. Just made new ones. Let's go over to the greenhouse. Wah, too far. Don't get stuck. So all of these still have fertilizer. Look at that. 70,000. 40,000. Almost 40,000. That's this one bag. Which seems to be enough. Same goes for these. Look at that. 70,000. Well, that's the same as the berry over here, I guess. They don't use that much. The veggies use more. These were all dead. So I filled them up with at least 4 more fertilizer. That's going quite quickly. But we're producing stuff again, which is great. I guess once the greenhouse is producing enough so that our smokehouse is full, shouldn't have a big issue with that anymore. So these were completely dead. Haven't produced any seeds. I need to figure out what we had here. I guess I can just rewatch the video, huh? Or you tell me in the comments so I don't have to. That's awesome. Then I can spend more time playing the game for you. What? We're floating in the air. That looks weird. You see that? Guess we're growing cannabis these days. Anyway, oh yeah, we wanted to test stuff. So this is 70,000. Let's put a bone meal fertilizer in there. That added quite a bit. Right? That's roughly 54,000? What's a normal fertilizer? Same. Yeah, so it doesn't matter. Alright. I'm not gonna put you in there. I'm gonna put you in here. Would have brought one more back. Then that would have fit all the way to the end. Not of that much importance. Alright, what are we gonna do today? Truth be told, I'm not quite sure yet. I really want to tame a Quetz. I can't really work on all that stuff over there until we get the resources. For which we need to be able to go over there, which I had planned all along. The moment I saw this spot, I thought, okay, once this is closed off, we need to go over there. Just build a bridge. Game doesn't want us to build a bridge, so we have to wait until we can. I can go outside the door there, yes, of course. And I've been doing that whenever I have to, but it's dangerous out there. I had Alpha Kanos running around there, like level 80s. Try to go out there on a beaver. Yeah, right. Alright, folks, we're here with more cherry on my Pteranodon, and we found the Quetz, finally. Whoops, that was my Pteranodon.
Oh, what's this?
Didn't want to do that. That's a...
You scared me.
Yep, that's what I do. I can't get it inside. There, level 40 female. So, we do have more than enough arrows, I hope. Try that. A weird angle. If I shoot now, I probably hit ourselves. Okay, let's try this.
I need to get higher?
That works. If you can, right on top of him, so I can shoot down, pretty much. On her, yeah.
Oh, it's tougher than I expected.
It is. Whoops, that's auto-anodon, that's bad. That was a miss. That was a hit, but it didn't register. Perfect. And the Pteranodon claws are always in the way. I hate that. Let's try this. Nope. That was hit, but on the wrong bird. It did hit.
I think it hit, yeah. No way did
it
go.
It is flying away, but I have the arrow stuck in my bird. That's weird. I have an arrow stuck in my face. That was a hit, but it didn't register. Again. That hit. Nice.
Oh, the big, what's it, further up, the, how is it called?
What?
Yay! There's a Giganto a little bit further up.
Well, this one is definitely down. So,
yeah.
Now we need to get the stuff on my Pteranodon. Torpor, not looking bad. Do you want to go and get my bird?
Your bird, yeah. Do you need meat from this one?
I take all the stuff from this one. And you can go get yours.
Yep.
That's done. Got 45 minutes on the prime. So, that quest is dead. That Giga found us. I guess I'm gonna take your bird here for a moment. Much work. I can. Yeah, I can. Alright. Stupid Giga. Well,
means we will have to go look all over again.
Yeah. What happened was that Argy came down and wanted to bite me, and it hit the Quetz once, got down to 94% taming effectiveness. Not too bad. I could have lived with that, but the Giga obviously saw that, and he just came straight up, one bite, Quetz dead. And then it wanted to bite me. Alright, got another one, pretty much at the same spot where we found the first one. It's just a lower level, level 12? Something like that. Let's see if we can do this. Off to a good start.
Stupid bird, don't go that way. Nope.
Well, don't go that way either. Ah, down!
Yeah, oh. It looks safer than the previous spot, yeah. So that's nice.
Stand for a second so I can get the stuff.
Oh yeah, I better stand still then.
Might be an idea. Pull that out. Well, okay, where did it drop? Oh, down there.
It's here, down here.
Don't have much time left anyway, so we need to get some stuff. Oh yeah, it's spoiling, right? Just put it in. Perfect.
It did? Oh.
Yeah.
I have some normal meat with me, but no prime.
Yeah, me
meat.
Too, but I can get some. That's not the problem. That's what I got the bird for.
Yeah, go ahead.
You want to wait here for a moment?
Sure, no problem.
Alright, there's a raptor down there. I think I kill that. If I hit it. Which I don't. Level 4, really?
Oh, there are some cats and another raptor.
Oh, yeah. Let them. As long as I kill them, everything's fine, see?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see if I find a carno or something. Saber just jumped at me and I caught it with a barrel roll in midair. And dead.
I think the Quetzal is already at 40%.
Yeah, well, like at a fourth 35. The level, it should take that long. Oh yeah, there you go. Two more bites.
Oh, am I in the wrong spot?
3, 2, tame!
Nice.
I might call this lady Hauler, because it's hauling metal for me. So let's see, stats. 1900 health, 975 stamina, 826 weight, 1300 food. Melee damage went up to 134.8 and movement speed to 136.5. It's not bad. I like it.
Nice.
Do not follow me. Sit there. Be passive. Raining. Hey, Quetz, let me stand under your wing. Raining under your wing, you're doing it wrong.
Ooh. Thunderstorm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like the weather effects on this island. They are really beautiful. I just don't like it that you always get the flash right in your face.
Sure.
Always looks like you get hit by this.
So where were you actually on the? Huh.
You mean where I'm now?
Yeah. Where?
The most south end of that little island.
Of the center island, huh?
Yeah, of the center island, to the very south, and then a little to the right. I guess that's the easiest way to describe that.
Yeah, you should be right below me, I think.
I don't see. What the? Oh, yeah, yep. There. Just want to say, what do I need to make a flare gun? Next time we should actually bring some flare gun. Never used those, but for this it might actually be quite perfect. Yeah, that's my bird, but there's no saddle.
Yeah. Now it is.
Yay! That's good. Quetz already got a level. Let's see, what do we want? Weight is 826. 859. That's 33 weight per level, that's not much.
No, it's not all that much.
Oh, this is the speed, look at that. when I get home I have to come up again. Because it's the next day. Jeez, this rain is really looking gorgeous, but could stop now, it would be nice. So, where do we need to go? Right across the mountain. That makes it easy. Hey, all speed. I guess I bring this guy back to my base before I fly around too much and don't get anywhere. And you could go and get the other bird.
Okay.
Might be the easiest thing to do. And we meet at my base.
Perfect.
Alright, see you in a minute. And here we are, back at home base. Well, the time it took me to fly this lady over here, Mortuary was able to get my bird from CD's base. Let's have a look. We were at the southern end of the island there, and CD's base is at 7070. And you see where I'm now, so yeah, it's not the fastest one. But it's a level 12, tamed, now 21. I think it's four levels that I've put in. Pretty much all of them on weight. So we're getting that ton. It's already more than the RG has, which is good. I do want to pump some movement speed. I think it won't get that much. So 150, maybe 160. Get it up to 2 tons if I can. Don't believe so. And we definitely need some more health and some more stamina, because I use like 90% of all the stamina to get here for that little trip. It's enough to get to the mountain, get some metal and get back, but you need some room if you have to circle around things. So 1500 if I can, definitely 5000. Well, I have to check how much that levels actually. Can't remember if I tried that. And I guess we're getting somewhere. Slowly but surely. Well, with all the grinding involved and all the resource gathering, I think I'm gonna switch up things a little bit with this Primitive Plus and Scorched Earth. Currently we're doing one episode every other day, so one Primitive Plus, one Scorched Earth, and then repeat. I think I'm gonna do two Scorched Earth and one Primitive Plus. I might even stop Primitive Plus for a week until we have a collaboration like we just had, you know, where we go out and tame stuff together, because that's way more fun. We are going to do another one of those where we don't go taming, but where we go building. We're going to build up the kibble farm. I told you that already earlier, like 1, 2, 3 episodes ago. So yeah, we're going to do that. And now, don't stand in my way. That's rude. Take your head out of the picture. Let's do it like this. Stop swaying. Okay, then you're not going to be in the picture. What do you get from doing this? Anyway, you will see how this evolves just, you know, by coming back to the channel and finding the episodes you're gonna find. So, that's it for today, folks. If you like the video, subscribe for more, leave a comment if you feel like it. Don't forget to enjoy yourselves. See you soon.